What's going on, guys? I'm Pliokanche. Let's give some fun. So I am playing Riven against Volibear. Yes, Riven. Minion has spawned. This is going to be a disaster. Back when Riven was good. One or two weeks before actually she became disgustingly broken. You see, I played her a lot. A lot. Even when she was disgustingly broken, I was still playing her. Play it, rage, warm blood. I will taste the fear. And actually, you see, it was pretty funny because everyone's Conqueror was broken, and I was like, I don't care. I don't care that Conqueror is broken, I don't play Conqueror, I play only Lethality Electric Kyo Kyo. Nope! And everyone was like, no, this Riven is boosted. Oh my god. Actually, he's the one who is boosted. Okay, that was lovely. And no, Riven is boosted. No, Riven is not boosted. That you're just a bit. That's what I want to play, that's what I like to play, so you can't say anything about it. It's my playstyle. Oh. What? Is your problem? You have a screw loose? That was closer than I would have liked. Well, that's for not playing Riven in the last few years. Okay, try to die. Oh my god, he can die. Yes, he can die. Yes, push it. I do not care. I don't care. You know what? How should I proceed? I'm going to play for a lane first. I don't care. I'm so incredibly bad with Riven now that I am going to need the extra drones to play the game. Oh, wait. Wait. Coming. Yeah. See, I give you a good count, now I took your perk. Actually, I didn't know I can run Volibear now. Okay, you didn't have to steal the kill. Yeah, and I stole your perk though. Imagine being such a disgusting person to be mad at him stealing the kill after you stole his camp. Why, he could have taken it himself. Well, I took damage because of that camp, so I don't care. So I'm going to Rico. Get this. Wait for boots. Actually, no boots. Plus armor. Oh, that's how you do it. Lord. Now I'm a Riven cast again. learn from your mistakes. Once again, I'm returning to this champion. And I'm actually not going to return. Because I think I should play Arena. Oh no. I'm going to act here. And upgrade. You know what? I'm just going to do this. Yeah, you were pretty screwed right from the start. No, I just had to do this. I mean, if I start losing lane, my team is going to do it as well, and the enemy is going to write easy as well. So, they deserve it. They deserve it. If they can do it, at least I can do it as well. Also, I'm going Warhammer for the cooldown reduction. I erased that boy. No, seriously. I literally won his jungle. He was scared of Nocturne first, so I told him to go in because it's free. Oh no. What are you gonna do about it? What? That much damage is not acceptable. I think it's time for me to start tryharding. No, seriously, I did not expect him to go boom and annihilate me through my shield and 300 health. Actually, I think it was 100. Choose your own. Well, you killed me, so it's my turn. Are you sure you first you win this, second you can escape? Because it's neither of them. It's neither. He does not win this. No. Why don't my minion just hit it once? Once! Unnecessary strike. It's not like I want them to kill the tower while I'm there. One caster minion, two go to Super Saiyan mode and just annihilate the tower. One shot it. One tap it. Oh, so actually, my rules. Yeah, they're pretty standard. I wanted Bloodline because I was going to skip Bloodline to the late game, but I thought, well, Volibear is not going to be any easier than before. Actually, yes, he is kind of easier because, well, actually he is not he has more damage on top of that. What are you going to do about it? You're not going to farm. You are not allowed to farm. You are not allowed to farm. You're going to be farmed deprived. And XP deprived. You're going to be useless for the rest of the game. You're going to be useless because Nocturne is scared of me. And he's not going to gank even once.
An ally has been slain.
No. Oh, weak. Oh no, I should have.
How should I do?
You sure about that, mate? I thought I was going to be under tower, so that's why I actually flashed. And well, Riven is not something you should try and fight when her ultimate is up and she is ahead. No joke, this is the worst idea. Hello. Same about Grace. Unless you're Talon, and you know that you can one shot him. Unless he has his great attack, because for grit, this much armor. No grit? Half of that. Tell me that's balanced. Just please tell me that he's balanced. Oh my god, they're killing
me.
And they're just... Oh, Kalaren. Okay. And time is clear.
Learn from an ally has been slain.
What are you going to do about it? I'm right here, I'm going to annihilate you. Why are you building Gunblade? Are you boosted? Build tank. No, but I'm not build tank. Building tank is going to be a problem for me. Oh, I missed. Well, I don't care. I have Copper. He can't run the only. Okay, beautiful. Well. Oh my. Oh no. He actually went to this. I thought he was coming top lane. And I just went to Fog of War. Mine. I won your jungle, now you're going to give me kill. Because I deserve it.
My hands are still.
You know what? Actually, he was in Hollywood. You flashed again. He flashed again. Well, I had to throw it down. Oh, come on. Come on. Please. And just go in. No, I really want to see that. Jungle is going. No, he's not going to come. And get so killed. For no apparent reason. Please nerf Nocturne. No, seriously, what the hell is that? This abomination. this abomination of a champion. I don't like it. And this skin is actually good job, right?
How should I proceed?
For once, you did great.
Your team has destroyed.
That's me only once in your entire career, or at least from my league career. Because I am in the game for, well, around this time, 2 years. And there has been negative balance ever since it started. I know it's hard to balance 160 champions, but please at least fix the bugs. Because the game's
my spirit is not lost.
Okay.
Enemy killing spree.
No. That's it.
Unstoppable.
I actually wanted them to ult me. Why? Well, because I can't ult. Okay, we're going to do a free kill. Actually, why am I taking the tower? When I could flank them, get a few kills. I mean, please don't in. Please don't peek. Why did you feed? No, I'm not letting you. Get anything? Well, worth it. Oh, come on. I dare. You won't kill me, but I will kill you. Think you escaped, you fool.
What concept of it?
There is a chance I run into Nocturne and I don't like this chance. Because if I run into Nocturne, I'm dead. No ultimate, no running into Nocturne. Lovely. Just lovely. And I can continue pressuring. I prefer to pressure them then.
The greater good.
Oh no. Volibear. Oh come on. He always flashes when it gets good. Oh, it's me. But I don't really care. Run up to the camp and then go back. Farm the wave. Farm the next wave because they're occupied with walks in the middle. Wave walks inting middle. Not going to be recording even if you want to. Both me first, he doesn't have mana. Second, he was going to get just touched by the tip of my finger and he was going to. What the hell was that? I can't save it later. And I get nothing here at all. I become weaker. If you survive, well, free kill. If you don't, well, you free kill for that. No, 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 no. Oh, oh. Wait, what? I thought that was my team. He died. She's bad. And he was the best. Okay. What so are we getting? Cloud. 4 seconds off of my ultimate is a big deal, you know. Yeah. Practically useless, but actually no, it is not going to be 4 seconds. So long I've wandered. It is going to be. Why is my ultimate around 90 seconds? It's going to be 8 seconds. Now this is balance. Okay, are you sure you want to be doing this? Okay, you're pissing me. You're really pissing me off. Just in case. An enemy has been slain. Wait, you are going to survive. I hate you. Wasted my time. This little. I better not finish that sentence. YouTube is not going to like it. I have no idea. Something is happening. There is something happening. And I'm pretty interested. Because it's really irritating, to say the least. Please come to me. Here we are. You are gone. Okay, I think on the next recall I'm going to see what's actually happening outside. She's here, she's not alone. Okay, I'm sure I'm going to be safe. If not, I'm going to give them free kill. Okay, I'm coming. Just in a second.
Spree.
Okay, I see Volibear was trash talking me, so it's time. Oh, there it is. Oh, come on. What? What? Okay guys, we need to get the Riven buff. And it's Riven nerf because this thing with a tank item.
An ally has been slain.
He said that he can annihilate me, and what the hell is this Katarina? Like, why did my ultimate not reach her? It definitely hit her. But no. The game decided it's my lucky day and I'm not going to have fun today. Well, what should I build? Maybe this? But a little bit later. No, I already split poison. I have play with the team because they seem to throw the relief like you're trying to kill it. No, you can't. You can't touch me. Well, Varus, you're boosted. That's the first thing I wanted to say. Second thing I wanted to say is yes, you win it. Okay, why are we not taking Baron? No, really. It was Baron time. It was really Baron time. Okay, I want to see this. I'm pretty sure you can kill a champion with 5 billion armor when there is a hyper carry next to it.
Enemy double kill.
Right next to it. As I think about it, I'm not that terrible for him, okay? I just have no idea what my limitations are. That means, yeah, I'm pretty bad, but from the side of knowledge. Oh, okay. You don't just BM me, annihilate me, and then use your reforward and survive. Nope! What? Did I mention that you're users? Baron? Okay, I don't know who that guy is named Baron, but... Whoa. I don't know, let's go and talk to him. Seems like... Baron wants to talk to him. Maybe he's the guy who's going to help us carry out our quest of destroying the Nexus. Well, that was not a pretty nice joke, but I was really in the mood for a joke like that. Mainly because I was playing an RPG. Yesterday and the day before yesterday, and actually for a few days. And yeah. Well, surprise! You can't touch me. You won't hit me even with one real shot. Graves, I'm going to steal your jungle. Okay, yeah. I'm out. Thank you. Yeah, let's check it out. Wow. Hey mate. You're so good. Come on. Let's play together. Oh wait. I screwed up! You have been slain. Are you guys taking dragon yet? Or are you just baiting me? I really thought they were behind me. No, it seems like they just baited me. You get something to look for Katarina to annihilate you. Oh, you. Oh, okay. Yeah, a good Katarina player was going to make it to work. This Katarina player is okay. We have an incredible late game. Except for this. Should I go this?
No.
I don't want to start trolling someone in the game. In the day, actually. Yeah, early, 6 PM. Darkness. Someone is going to die. I had to help him out. Why 1.2, okay, critical strike. What? Did my eyes actually witness? I'm actually not going to mess with him. Well, I have left you, so why am I recalling? And I can just let you off of this. I was expecting nether cracks. And I think I caught the coronavirus. I'm coughing. This joke actually is pretty old at this point, so I should probably stop making it, because I started making the joke, but most of the people around me started using it. Yeah, it's not funny if everyone uses my joke, because the joke is not mine anymore.
So long I've wandered.
Well, yes, I'm going to your camp. Do it.
My spirit is shut down.
Wait, I actually thought that I used my ultimate already. No way. You are losing the game. Because I did that. He was mine. It's mine. So yeah, report whatever I did. So this is how you win top lane with Riven, guys. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, because YouTube algorithm liked it, and subscribe for more daily content, and see you guys next time!